law enforcement is thankful. The restriction imposed, reasonable restriction imposed at certain sensitive places were completely maintained, and we, depending on the local situation, have given some relaxation as the situation has developed. As far as Valley is concerned, as it was mentioned before, Friday prayers at the Eid Namaz were offered at different mosques, and after the prayer, the congregation dispersed peacefully. We just have a couple of minor localized incidents of law and order, which was handled very professionally, and the people were dispersed. The important factor is that in these incidents, there is only a couple of injuries which have reported, and otherwise the entire rally situation is normal. Removal of the restriction at a local level has been decided. Depending on the situation, these exercise is being done, and we are closely monitoring the developments. As the situation develops, we take these decisions. There are also media reports of firing by some security forces. We again strongly deny, and I reiterate the statement made by my colleague that no such incident has taken place, and we have already given a rebuttal of that. Also, we see some malicious campaign by on the social media platform is being done, and that has been strongly refuted. And we also request citizens not to pay attention to any such kind of malicious campaign which is being done, which is being carried out by mischievous people. We have strongly denied this, and we have also taken up the matter with the service provider to take legal action as per the law. Police is effectively maintaining the peace and order in the valley. The decisions of restriction is taken, as I say, it's a dynamic process. We are taking the decision at the local level, and we are managing the situation. The government is committed to maintain peace and order. We